ready to go. Right now it's about 20 degrees, but the sun has been beating on it for a little while, which makes it a little easier to do. This is really a great tool. Everybody that uses it does the same thing. And then when you're done breaking up all the ice, you just move it as if it was light snow. Right up. It truly is one of the best tools I've ever used for snow removal, or even ice removal now. Really doesn't take any effort at all. I'm not killing myself. I'm not hurting the brick underneath. That's what's great about this tool. Once you break it all up, you just use the BigBlade as you do the snow. There you have it. A couple minutes. The area is done.